Yo. Yo, I don't trust too many folks, too many cloaks, a hoax disguise. I bought into the hope, but learned that all these spoke was lies. Pilot tricks, how chicks polish dicks. If you sporting goods, but won't blow the dust off my tip. If it's impoverished wood, always a paper chase. Awake the snakes that's hibernating to get their pockets right, like an offensive line that's playing. Extraordinarily, it's sort of therapy to know just who's whom. Distinguishing the true jewels from fool's gold. Keep your dudes close and enemies closer. The ones with biting scams as opposed to fans that quote you. It's a wicked culture. You gotta stay up on your P's and Q's. Heads that were seeming cooler did you after leaving school. When it gets desperate, that BFF shit fly out the window. Friends change up like an off-speed pitching tempo. The only thing I'm sure about is what Marvin was balling out. Taxes, death, and trouble. Yo, it's a struggle just to know. Just to know. You never know. You never know. If they're actually the personality that they show. You never know. You never know. You never know. You never know. If she's truly a cutie or just a typical hoe. You never know. You never know. You never know. You never know. If when you need her most, whether he's a friend or a foe. You never know. You never know. You never know. You never know. When it's time to meet your maker, will you be ready to go? You never know. You never know, you never know. If she's truly a cutie or just a typical hoe. You never know, never know. You never know, you never know. When it's time to meet your maker, will you be ready to go? Never know what to expect nowadays. Yo. On a blind date, trying to find a dime primate. She looked fine online, but I meet her and see her lying fake. On Facebook, yo girl, that wasn't how your face looked. Said you be belly dancing, what happened to how your waist shook? I hate the ones claiming that they ain't really freaks, but then they rock the costumes and prostitute to the streets. Deep cover beneath the makeup reveals another side of the shell. Credit the lines to Dave Chappelle. Though I always thought the same, deceit is the source of shame. It's like testing positive for steroids before reaching the Hall of Fame. It's all a game being perpetrated, keeps the earth sedated. Sometimes when dying love will fertilize the birth of hatred. Some say they ready for the day that they get put to rest, but seeking remedies to convalesce. Really, they shook the death. Should I die before getting all gray and old? Will my spirit still make the role of the heaven that's paved with gold? Never know, never know, you never know.